Good morning, student. Today I am going to teach you math subject. Okay. In our math subject, the first lesson is comparison. Comparison means what? We have to compare two things or more things. Means likewise, the some things are short one, something are the tall ones, some things we are seeing the big things are there, some are the small one. Okay, some are long, some are short. Likewise, we compare the more things. All of you understood? Today we see about the first one, small big. Small big. Now see, these two words are there. Now how to compare this one things with the help of that one, small and big? See here, I draw. What is this? Tell me. Ball. Very good. This is a ball. And now another picture I will draw. What is this? Apple. Very good. All of you like it, now? Correct. And you are playing with this ball. Okay. Now tell me, in these both things, two different things are there. One is a ball and another one is a apple. Then in between two things, tell me which one the small one? Which one the small things? Very good. This one, apple, is a smaller than ball. That's why we take there. And which one the big one? Ball. Very good. That's why we cross here. Okay. This is the small one and this is the big one. We have to correct the small thing. That's why we correct the apple, and we have to cross the big thing. That's why we cross the ball. Okay. All of you understood? Small, big. Likewise, we compare this ball and apple. This is the different thing. But how you compare? Ball is a bigger than apple. Now next we will see. All of you understood this? Small, big. Very good. Big, small. Likewise, this one, opposite word also. Small, big, big, small. Now the next one is tall, short. Tall, short. Okay. Now see, student. Now in my hand, one stick and another one is chalk. Now tell me, which one is a tall and which one is a short? Very good. Stick is a tall one and chalk is a short one. Likewise, tall, short. Short, tall. Okay. See here. Now tell me here, which one the tall one and which one the short one? Very good. This plant is a tall one and this plant is a short one. Tall, short. All of you understood? Very good. Now see student, today we saw two type of comparison. Okay, which one the two type we saw? Tell me. Very good. First one is small, big. Small, big. And another one is a tall, short. Tall, short. All of you understood these two? Very good. Now, which one homework I will give you? You have to do that. Okay? Thank you.